Mountains firmly fixed. The surface of the Earth is broken into many rigid plates that are about 100 kilometers in thickness. These plates float on a partially molten region called aesthenosphere. Mountain formations occur at the boundary of the plates. The Earth's crust is 5 kilometers thick below oceans, about 35 kilometers thick below flat continental surfaces, and almost 80 kilometers thick below great mountain ranges. These are the strong foundations on which mountains stand. The Qur'an also speaks about the strong mountain foundations in the following verse. And the mountains hath he firmly fixed. Al-Qur'an, chapter 79, verse 32.